Now we know Ellie is capable of a brilliant second vault. She's got a 5.2 difficulty, meaning she's going to use the Yachenko with the half arm, with the straight half off, and just is out of the boundary, so she